Charles and I settled here in the booth. This should be a fun one. Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game. Let's get right to it. Now the kicker, Brandon McManus, about ready to get us started. And off we go from Nashville. This fielded at the 2. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The pickup there and also a first down.
So much of this game is still mental, still psychological. Yeah, we just saw a big time run right there, but you have to believe he was dreaming about this last night in his hotel room before this one, thinking, hey, first time I touch it, let's go for some big yardage and set a tone. That's exactly what he got done.
Just what you want on a first down run, call it 8 yards, and it's 2nd and 2. If these kinds of lanes are available, you have to feel like he's going to have a pretty big game on the ground.
Yeah, you can tell early on he's got a little burst in his step, and that's a big pickup right there on first down.
A handoff as they run the counter play, and he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. The gain of 4 that time as the drive continues.
2nd and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. On 1st and 10, here's Mariota. He'll get it in the hands of Clark, complete. And oh, he'll be shoved to the turf that time, around the 37. That throw good for 4. It's 2nd down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
Possible run anticipation here as the D-line sandwiches together. Now Mariota. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And now a fumble. The ball's out. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble.
All I can say about this play is that someone's living right. I mean, he's trying to gain yardage, trying to get upfield. Ball comes free. What's that panic that we've talked about oftentimes that you feel when you lose the ball?
You can sense it.
Oh, you can sense it. And somehow he got to it and was able to recover it for his squad.
And he's got Rome. And down inside the 15 he goes. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. It's a first down. That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only are they controlling things right at the line of scrimmage, but they're able to get upfield to get to what we call the 2nd and 3rd levels. You know, get to linebacker spot, the secondary spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, which helps keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon. Second down, Peterson. AP still, and he will take this one in for a touchdown. Adrian Peterson, a 13-yard touchdown run. And this offense takes the ball down the field and scores on their opening drive. Sebastian Janikowski on for the PAT. And it's good to make it 7-0. Out to kick is Janikowski. This will be taken in at the one. He spins free. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Now a play fake here on first down. Steps away to his left. And they didn't wait long to take a shot there, that's for sure. But it falls incomplete, and it's second down. They were looking to get it to Kelvin Benjamin there. That'll bring up second down. Working out of the gun, Mariota. Caught on the left side by Benjamin. And he's brought down after a good game. A good pick up there of 20 yards. On play action, Mariota forced out to his left. Now he's going to let it go deep back into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Deion Jones, the linebacker. And he will take it across midfield and down to the 45.